Insert the L-shaped saddle brackets into each of the four corners of the basket topper and secure into place. Place the basket on top of the hangrail bars of the double rail rack. Place a spacer in the middle of the saddle bracket. Insert a hex bolt and tighten the acorn nut. Do not over-tighten. Your installation is complete.